What's going on, dudes? I don't know. Yeah, what is going on? Tell me in the comments, what's going on with your lives, boys and girls and dudes? I got a little weird thing in my back now. There's these purple things I see, there's one, but yeah, one, but yeah. I'm guessing they give extra points or something. Huh. Oh, the hints. Is that what they are? Okay. So, the hints are not really useful. I see blue ones going as well, so I see those do anything. I'm a superhero. Yeah. Oh, those are collectibles. I don't know if there's anything, see, that you can use for them, you know. Points and upgrades and stuff. Oh, I know, I think I do get points from them. I just saw in the top corner I got some points from them. So I know you get some from the blue ones, but I don't know about the purple ones. Oh yeah, this area. I probably remember this area the most because I can you spend like half the game, yeah. By move. Flip kit launcher, is it? Wait, what move is it? Like a shockwave. Okay. Need to do some kind of mission. The foot one. Oh yes, there's a racist, is in there. Star event, why not? Guess just have to guess some points anyway. Can I get our move now? I move. Purchase. Okay. So yeah. Nah, I can't get anything else. Okay, start mission.
Structures in the collider low resembling parasitic infection. Dr. Redmond? I've already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You could say I'm symptomatic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has Patient Zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak are the key. Blackwatch Spectres took them. Find the Spectres, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers.
Don't know why I have to buy a move for, so I can use it.
checking gate. Over. Raise the vacuum tank!
Okay, all of them up like a scam.
Not gonna fuck us.
I don't even need a thingy, do I? It's a commander.
How do you catch the attention of an officer? You start killing all his men.
Hey, that can use the spikes.
Don't stop! Lay it in! Keep firing! See if you walk out of this, you bastard! Say goodbye, asshole! Is there anybody hit? Tell me now!
Bulldog 7, back it up and sustain. Over. Come on, here we go. Come on.
I say again, looking to engage. Please, target.
Come on.
Thank you.
come on. Alex is dead. Yes, I know. Stressful.
Red Shows just lost the hard point. I'm reassigning additional support to your position. Don't make me come down there.
Oh, come on.
Captain Lim to 10-12. Red Shows just lost the hard point. I'm reassigning additional support to your position. Don't make me come down there.
God, this is so annoying.
Take it down! target. Alert on point. Target has left the zone. Tornado 134.
Right. Here we go.
Fire clearance. We're going inbound. Don't stop. Land it. Keep firing. The ground is coming up.
Tactical update. Come on, people.
Chris, show some sort of clusterfuck. On site in 30. We're out.
Alright, here we go. Doing well now. Finally.
Be advised, we have fire on the target. Wolverine 3, sweep left.
Yay, mission complete.
Thunder unit still on.
It was perfect. They used Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host?
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.
Mm-hmm. That's cool, I guess. I'm recording this in May 16th for May. This won't be uploaded until like 20 something of June anyway. Almost 50% of the population is... That's your herpes. I don't know. It's a weird joke I made there, but whatever. Joking the nervous.
Carry the infection. They might be using you to produce an antivirus. If we learn what it's doing, maybe I can find a way to help your biology reject it.
How?
Cut off its food supply.
Hmm.
If I'm gonna get Raglan to those bodies, I'm gonna need some armor.
Mm-hmm. Driving and power supply. Yeah. Movement. I'm buying everything in order, see. God, I'm like, what am I supposed to be doing now? What's the mission then?
That's a hit. Minimal damage. Over. Keep your eyes open. Eyes open. Over.
Wait.
What the hell, man? Whoa.
This is what I need. Open
here, Red Crown, right here. Send them in.
Confirmed. Strike package en route. Over.
Deploy strike asset.
Red Crown awaiting green light.
Locate and hijack a tank. Yeah.
Cover your fire zone.
This is Hotel Niner. I think I lost it.
Delay strike squad deployment.
All right, go to engage. Range of 27 out.
Okay.
Clear of target zone, over.
We're go. Initiate the strike.
Arm up. It's a real shitstorm down there, Red Crown. That's a direct. Thunder 4-5 in kill.
Right guys, can't believe I'd actually did get assassinated, but this is Scourge, and I'll see you guys next episode, peace.